I've been creating an app locally in Visual Studio Code, and it's bundled within a Django project. I heard that I could deploy my app to Azure, but I'm not sure how. Let's ask the Azure extension within GitHub Copilot for some recommendations. I'll start by adding @Azure and ask to provide documentation for deploying a Django app. Oh cool, there's a quick start available that can deploy a web app to Azure App Service. But what's Azure App Service? You know what? I'll just ask GitHub Copilot and I'll see if there's any getting started docs available. Oh wow, and most of these docs recommendations are about Visual Studio Code. I'll take a look at those in a few. I have a lot of files in my project though. I wonder if I'll need to change anything to get this deployment to work. Oh cool, it's actually taken my project files into account and recommended changes to be made. This is definitely going to speed up my workflow. And I see here towards the bottom there's some commands for me to use. But you know what, since this is my first time, I guess that I should probably figure out what services are going to get deployed before I run these commands. You know what, I'll just ask GitHub Copilot. Okay, so it looks like Azure App Service and an Azure Database Service will be needed at a minimum. Well, I guess then I'm off to get started with updating my project files.